of noon today, Fort Lauderdale-Hollywood International Airport is closed until further notice. Officials closed the airport because of the expected tropical storm force conditions. The airport will reopen when it's safe for planes to land and take off. Miami International Airport is open, but it is warning there could be flight cancellations and delays.